chilling days. What if another one blows up?
Barnetshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. It just went on.
Trisha not to answer his calls. Something's not right about him.
He runs the bakery, right? Out of nowhere, he tried to give bread to my little Robert. I just took him in for some cake.
Yeah, major red flags.
Thank you.
Dad don't find